Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be talking about movie recommendations for Valentine's Day. If you're looking for a romantic movie to watch with your significant other or just by yourself, I've got you covered. Number 1, The Notebook. This classic romance movie is a must-watch on Valentine's Day. It tells the story of two young lovers, Noah and Allie, who are separated by time and distance, but their love never dies.
I love him very much.
Number 2, Titanic. This epic love story is set against the backdrop of the Titanic's fateful voyage. The film stars Kate Winslet and Leonardo DiCaprio as Rose and Jack, two passengers who fall in love on the ship. Number 3, La La Land. This musical romance movie is about a jazz pianist and an aspiring actress who fall in love in Los Angeles. The film features amazing music, stunning cinematography, and a beautiful love story. Number 4, 500 Days of Summer. This unique romance movie is a story of love and heartbreak, told from the point of view of Tom, a young man who falls in love with a girl named Summer, who doesn't believe in love. Number 5, To All the Boys I've Loved Before. Based on the popular YA novel, this Netflix original movie follows high school student Laura Jean as she navigates her first love and the ups and downs of first relationships. So there you have it, folks. These are some of my favorite romantic movies that are perfect to watch on Valentine's Day. Whether you're a fan of classic romance, musicals, or contemporary love stories, there's something on this list for everyone. Let me know in the comments which one you're going to watch first. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly like and share this video, and I'll see you in my next video.
Good luck in the new year.